This is your Royal Fidelity Business News. I'm C.S. Scatterly. Sterling Global Financial has finalized the purchase of the 90-slip, 13-acre Hurricane Hole Marina site, one of the few remaining premier properties on Paradise Island. Its chairman, David Kosoy, expressed optimism that the revitalized marina, adjoining residences and retail space, would be a win-win for Atlantis. Once underway, the project will provide hundreds of construction and professional service jobs over a five-year period. The project is expected to be a $250 million boost to the Bahamian economy. It will be headed by Sterling Global Development's president, Bill Green, a leader in resort and residential development. In other business news, Cacique International has been nominated for an award in the Best Innovative Events, $500,001 and up $1,000 category in the 12th annual ADMEI Achievement Awards. These awards are the leading international awards program honoring outstanding achievement and excellence in destination management services. Cacique's president and creative director, Sean Sawyer, says it's phenomenal for a Bahamian destination management company to be nominated for the Best Innovative Event Award, along with some of the most celebrated and distinguished DMCs in the world. This year's winners will be announced on Saturday during a gala awards ceremony held at the Renaissance Chicago Downtown Hotel in Chicago, Illinois. And in international news, Amazon is now the biggest company in the state of Washington and the third largest in America. Amazon's market value soared above $685 billion, making it worth more than Microsoft for the first time ever. Microsoft's market value currently stands at $684 billion. Amazon now trails only Apple, which has a market cap of about $815 billion, and Google owner Alphabet valued at $750 billion. This has been your Royal Fidelity Business News. I'm C.S. Scatterly.